Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome retired Lieutenant General Mike Flynn.